Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hobo Tov Live. This game is something else. I love this survival game. I never played it. I seen a few let's plays back in the day. And we be playing as this dude. Come on, hobo. And we did just like thousands of others of his kind. He doesn't dare to have hope for the bright future. Every new day is a blessing, he just needs to hang in there. No significant advantages, but he also has no disadvantages. And seems like we can unlock more as we play. Create game. Host. I guess normal, max player 1. City service, I guess. We will be having this dude, because I don't... This is actually happening in my country. Like, this game is made in one of the city I... never visited, but I live here. And we are, I guess, Justin. What am I supposed to do exactly? There wasn't really any tutorial, so I guess I take what I can. Why does my head hurt? Your head hurts like hell, you feel like you slept for 2 centuries at least. Try asking the man nearby, he might know something. Alright, E for the inventory. Man nearby. What man? Where is nearby? Hey buddy, pal, amigo, pal, chump. Buddy, pal, buddy, 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 where the fuck is he? I never played this game before, but I'm really excited, because being homeless is a real issue. But I wonder... Yep. I take that. I don't even have a flashlight, nor do I. My useless junk is never useless. Now, where is the man I'm supposed to be going towards? Don't mind me looting, I guess. Each loot is good loot when you are homeless. This would be stealing. So we are in someone's territory, that's a good thing. I'm not gonna steal yet. Leshy. Leaky hat. Faster. What do you want? I'm not. You're not gonna get anything. Get lost. Get fuck lost. I'm not cooking anything. Well, the smell bags the differ. What smell? You smell. Go away. Fuck. Yeah, pretty much my country. All right. What's in my journal now? What am I supposed to do? My country is kind of a piece of shit, if you ask me. Like, it's a nice place to visit, but... yeah, this is kind of how it looks. I like it here, actually. It just doesn't feel right most of the time. They built... Is this the place I'm looking for? Hey there, dude. I'm not dude, I'm Minus. Minus is my name. Fine, Minus. Have you found anything useful? Yeah, mostly some blankets, planks. I need for a shelter. Yeah. That's a nice hotel you have there. Are you ready for the winter? You bet, people say. This is gonna be a brutal one. If you don't have a shelter, you are good as mad. Then, hey, man, miser, do you know how I got here? I don't seem to remember anything. From the way you look, you probably got really shit-faced somewhere uptown, and decided to lie down here in a bit. How about my recent pastries? Nah. At least not here in the bed. Try asking Fargam. Is the regular night? Damn, I don't remember my name. I'm never gonna drink again. That might be for the best. Maybe. Maybe you kill yourself next time. Sounds like a plan. Oh, the winter is coming. Yep. You're not gonna bleed. Would you mind if I stayed here for a bit? Are you mad? Nuh-uh, not gonna happen. This is my hotel. Go build your own. Looks like I know how to build a hotel. I don't know where to begin. Go see the racks. All sorts of equipment lying around. Maybe he'll give you something. You can start building right over here next to me. Nobody from the city gives a fuck about that. Nobody gives a two fucks about the pit. Hallelujah! I ain't gonna give you nothing, I made it myself. First ghost in chain. Great, how do I make it? This isn't better than some... Isn't it better than some juice box wine? Fuck that! This godly drink is practically free if you know where to look. That is. If you find some bottles and a few drops of alcohol remaining, bring them to me and I'll show you my art. Here, have a look at this. Brutal weapon, no one's gonna fuck with you if you carry something like this around. Where did you get this stuff anyway? All over the place. If you are lucky, you just found some lying in the trash. The high quality stuff is harder to get. So heard a new crew set up camp in the pits. Lots of weapons. Supposedly they have a prison that makes weapons for them. You still wanna have a look at the weapon? Fire extinguisher. Thank you. Alright, we got a few bucks on our name. Ah, that explains why I can't really use it. I hope you are enjoying this series so far. Let's check out my quest then. I'm away. Alright, why does my head hurt? Bartender. Alright, I guess I can do that. Today's episode is one of its kind, you know that, right? Oh, I can actually jump, but not over single walls like this. So I can jump, but it's useless. I have a stamina and refill meter. Guess I have a look around the city before the winter starts. easy. If this is easy, I don't wanna see the heart. Nope. Almost. Hey, what's such? And not a chance. Fucking jackass, I was just trying to get a free loot. And now I'm in prison. Yeah, tady nemáš co dělat. Go fuck yourself. That means you don't... Yeah, this is definitely the Czech city. I'm gonna call the police on ya. Alright, and what am I supposed to do? Let's see my morale then. Okay, wait, let me out of this fucking prison. Right now, I wanna get away. Fuck me. I would just like to mention that. I just bought this today, so I have no clue what I'm doing, so just enjoy my little insanity, will ya? And while we wait... Yeah, this is my city. Yep, definitely. And I hate the fact that... Look at this, dude! My man is speed walking through the town with the power of God. Look at this!
No.
Oh god, this is amazing. I get the walk cycle, oh god. I just bought a hidden gem, I see. Look at this hawk! Look at the speed he's putting up. Oh god damn. Oh god damn. Yeah. I was just trying to steal. Fuck that idiot! I don't have any morals left. And I'm not planning to stay in this place. You bet on that fact. Fine. Let me just get some rest while I'm in prison. At least I get a free bed. Oh, keep in mind that this game is something absolutely interesting. And the winter is coming and I have no clue what to do and we will probably gonna die. So hope you are ready for our sweet, sweet death. Let me start with looting some trash and building myself a nice hotel to live in. Those motherfuckers. Let's go! Come on. Start the fucking car. I double dog, triple dog the area. This place is really unique. I mean, on the other side, no, people shouldn't be running at a speed of... All right. Yes, officer.
Ne.
Yeah, miestská policie. That means city police in my language. I have something to eat and drink. At the expense of me smelling. I can clean myself because I found a soap. Alright, we got ourselves some inventory. Now what do we do with all this? Alright. Please be a jackpot. Gonna be honest, I strongly wait. Let me visit some shop and maybe sell the bottles that I get from the trash.
Hello.
But she made you almost too polite. I have no clue where I am. Even though this is clearly my country by Czech signs. Hey man. Can I change the dialogue to Czech? No, to English, to be more polite. Nope. Alright, we got also the Czech dialogue. So I guess I'm gonna translate. Co chcete means what do you want? We will probably learn some Czech along the way. I'd be happy to be your guidance. Yep, those are actual words.
Hej, něco od tebe chci.
You know, you are an absolute piece of shit, you know that, sir. Enjoy your lucky day. So if I'm low and I'm terrible at everything, I can basically leave. Where do I go now? This city is huge. Yeah, this is actually how our cities look. But a bit nice. Oh, there was a storm, I thought there was a speeding car. Hey, I need to kick my morality up. Got any new drugs? Let me in.
K službám.
Okay. How much? Man, you are really not that cheap, are ya? Oh well, how are we looking? What can we do? Morale is at 0%. We got also some sweet alcohol. Some strange fabric. And I'm not even gonna ask why did I get this. We are gonna die. Oh well, my dead body. Pam pam pa da da pa 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 da da pa 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 da da pa pa da. He's still after me. Yep, he is. I can actually start building. Alright. This place seems like a nice place to stay for a bit. At least. Useful junk. Shut a roof. I can probably make some of this if I'm lucky. Well, we are living here from now on. This place even has a nice fire.
Nazdar.
Hey. Hello, miss. Nothing, just saying, all by yourself, no doubt. Hello everybody's. Hello. They are out and about. I'm here keeping the fire burning. Okay, I see only one sleeping, but you all back filled in that? Fit in what? Nah, man, they always pack other shit up and hide it. They have some mighty expensive sleeping bags, too expensive to just have them lying around. Sure, but you could keep an eye on them, right? What? Sleeping bags, you could keep an eye on them while you're here, no? Oh, right. I don't think so, I'm not relatable. They wouldn't leave me them with me. Fuck, man, are you a bit too nosy? Hey, if I were you, I would get the fuck out before they get back. Chill, man, I don't want any trouble. Shit. Alright, man. It's just me all alone. You happy now? By the way, what's your name? No way. I'm gonna steal this. You better not. I'm packing heat, you know. Just in case if things get dingy. Good to know. What's your name? Fergrim. That's what they call me. Nice to meet you, Fennec. Nice, relic from Lapring Day. I see. Heard about Lapring? I mean, something about it, but not much. People these days, labs are great. I usually went there as a wizard or a oh my great. Oh, cool. Cool. It is, man. What I wouldn't give to go once again. So, Fergrim, doing good? Everything is going to shit, man. Not doing good at all. It's hard to work your fingers about frozen swords. Dude, have you ever seen pickpocket with Mintus? Not yet. You could be the first one. You are such an ass. You are a thief. Minecraft is see, it's Minecraft. System doesn't give a rat's ass about me, so I'm not gonna give of myself. It's not my fault. I can't find an honest job. I bet you could show me a heletic. I could, but not for free. Man has to eat, you know. Hey, it depends what you wanna learn. There isn't anything so I'm gonna need some alcohol, I see. Dude, they just kicked my ass. Something good. I hope they won't come back anytime soon. What? Who happened? Some guys came along and kicked my ass. 6 weeks to Sunday, just for fun, you know. Who are they? No idea. They laughed. Fucking comedians. Man, those were some real dickheads. Yeah. One of them drowned me with some fucking kick and knocked my lights out, man. It's not normal. No, it's not. Some people are fucking animals, let me tell you. I heard they teach martial arts in the gym behind the gas station. Maybe they pay a place to visit one of these days. Sounds good. I guess I could stop by as well. I was one I wasn't invited, sorry mate, no idea. And
Dude, I don't know. Bear is not really the social type. If you curse him, you'll be over the list. Try Shrek. Shrek? I know Shrek. Slum business district. Under high race building. Okay. Thank you very much. Oh, it's night. I'm gonna even have a nice neighbor to live in. Well, let me bet some useless crap. How do I light this? With air. How are we looking? Health is looking all right. Nature, right? Budíš teplo. Started really nice. Got anything to fix my morale? I guess we'd be sleeping here tonight. How do I actually sleep? I can't be here all night. There's no way. I'm gonna starve. Well, let's get going, I guess. Need to remember this place. This seems like a nice safe spot. Safe-ish. All right, time to get some smokies in. How's my quest? I want some straight alcohol, so let me look for more trash cans. You can also use some strained food since I'm already dying. Oh, here's a pot of whiskey, grab your knife and pray, and spread it upon your fingers, and this is what you say. Hell yeah, I got myself something to drink. Alright, tonight we can sleep. No, we can't. We need to keep looking. Any trash? Only unrealistic thing is that this place. Is a. There aren't many unrealistic things. Well, with that being said, I think we are ready to return to the bartender. Since we already got ourselves the drinks. Oh, we even got ourselves a map with the M key. This game is unique survival simulator, to say the least. I like it for what it is, even though if it... Look at it. Like, everybody running around the street, I guess they have to reach the work or go home. And they even have normal walking animation, you saw that, right? Oh, since I already I have a good feeling about this, other than my moral is all the way down. This actually kinda how my how you would expect the basic city of us looking like. As much as I hate to admit it, yeah, this is how it would probably look like. And yeah, they depicted it real fucking well. And it's pissing me off that they actually did. Oh. What I would give for a flashlight. Or any light in that matter. Hey, might me. Can't I just increase the game brightness? Great, now I can actually see where I am. I don't mind the game being a bit darker, I just like to see where I'm.
I think... That's a great song. Good. Entertainment. Absolute treasure story. Come on, let's see. Yeah, you make a wrong move and you end up in the nasty shit. See what this dude can do. Jesus Christ, this is absolute lifesaver. I can make this liquor. The fact that he makes it with less... A creepy laugh is definitely not helping. How's my food situation? I could definitely go for a little bit of... of a snack. Well, about that snack I mentioned earlier. What am I supposed to do to fix sickness? Alright, so I don't really need to do anything. Let's see my next quest mark. It's all the way back to the city. How are we looking with my health? Not great. But I guess you could already notice that. This game is really unique and I like it for what it is. It actually shows you how hard it is to be homeless. Without making you homeless. Like you might say, alright, and? Not a big deal, right? Again, I just fixed my morale. My morale was fine a few days ago. I just got fucking drunk and it was alright. Why are you so... Anything I can do to fix that? I can always buy myself some nice smokes, I guess. But it would cost me quite a myland, if you ask me. It would be a one hell of a purchase. Bingo! This trash can is a fucking jackpot. I'm wondering how this minigame actually would work.
Change to my old pants. I'm gonna use those for diver dive. Yep. How are we looking? Poisoning, illness, alcohol, worm. Alright, let me start a quick fire. It's just a long way around. Yep, yeah, tady to je definitivně moje. This is definitely my country. Alright, let me just get warm. Where can I actually do so? One last try. This city is full of interesting people. Like, the game is decent enough, but the walking is killing me.
Hey.
I got dumpster diving level 2. We are doing great so far. This game is really interesting. Like, it doesn't take itself seriously. You can see that with the running, but it is still pretty serious on its own. And we need to get warm, so. I can now make 2 mistakes without really getting punished. That's always a plus. I actually enjoyed it. As much of a dumb game this is, I actually really enjoy it. And there is my... What happened? My life ain't going the best, I can always guarantee you this much. I can at least get a little warm. I have no idea how to get... in better condition, you know. Alright, time to get going. I need to go to the nearest store and buy myself some ciggies. Oh god, there are so many copyrighted brands and they didn't even change it. Alright. I enjoy actually a ton of those in all reality, other than the alcohol. I hate drinking alcohol, I don't know what's with it. I just hate the sour taste of it, rather than anything else.
Nah.
Man, I'm gonna die! This is the first episode and I'm already in the shit. And... like, I got nothing, I can't even comment on that, because yeah, it's true. Where am I now? Now, where do we go? Where? To the... This mofo should sort up. I really like the idea of actually having something to see with, but right now it will be just some bluff and some willpower. Come on, Hobie, get up. We are still in the game and we need to rest. So let's go to the park bench, regain our strength, and maybe regain a bit more than that. Great! This is my end. I'm gonna freeze to death. And it's all thanks to this. It has been a pleasant run. It really has been. But everything good must end one day. Since I'm already gonna die, I might as well make the most of it.
To bude.
I need something to kick me back up. Oh, so close yet so far. I'm just at my last fire and burn. This will be my first run, so I didn't really expect. I definitely wanna be. Since I'm gonna die anyway, might as well make the most of it. Wait, how do I exactly do that? Time to die, I guess. I'm gonna finish as I started. It was a pleasant run, ladies and gentlemen. Wait, I can revive? Don't tell me, my man. Alright, thank you ladies and gentlemen, it has been fun, but I'm calling it quits today. I died once. I'm gonna play this game again, so no need to worry about that. Thank you all so much for showing up, and I see you in the next episode, if there will be a next episode. And have a nice day, bye bye!